My name's Dionne Winter, and I'm currently teaching diagnostic medical sonography. The sonography field is actually one of the top 10 fields for associate degrees, meaning students normally make at least four times what an average person would make coming out of school. But there's a lot of hard work involved. It's a very competitive, very rigorous program, and requires lots of dedication. Diagnostic medical sonography programs are normally built just like ours in a cohort. And that would be a small group of students that go through the entire program all together and in a progression. We work with our students, you know, one-on-one in the labs here on site, and then in the clinical field, they have to be one-on-one.
So we start off taking like sectional anatomy class. You take a physics because you are required to pass the physics board exam before going out onto site. I like being able to go out onto site and see, learn it sitting down at the desk and then getting up and being able to see it. I chose this program because it was a fast turnaround. It's 2 years and you're out there, you're ready to go to work. And also because you can work in many different settings.
Yes, there are a lot of opportunities. It's a highly growing, very fast growing field. And for that, it is not an entry level field, meaning you can't just step into it without prerequisites and quite a bit of a science background. Once a sonographer becomes experienced, you can branch into teaching and education. You can branch into management. You can work in research and development. Sonographers are lifelong learners, and when I teach, I learn. And I don't stop learning, and I don't want to ever stop learning. And I try to, you know, instill that in my students, that you don't ever arrive. You just continually keep learning.